Major mishap at an art gallery in Los Angeles. Check this out. Believe it or not, it was all the result of a selfie. A woman can be seen crouching down to take a photo with a row of crowns on display.
Goodness.
You guessed it. She loses her balance. She tips one pillar over, and that creates this disastrous domino effect. Here's a closer look at the artwork by Simon Birch on display at 14th Factory Pop-Up Gallery. The damage for all of this? Oh, just about $200,000.